So, hypothetically, what would we experience if the freelancer was eaten?
Hey, don't answer that.
To make acidic weapons.
And I didn't get eaten alive.
A good day all around.